Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can create multiple macros using hashDefine in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to demonstrate you how you can create more than one macros in a single program with the help of hashDefine. So first of all, I am going to include a header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am going to define multiple macros with the help of hashDefine. So name of first macro is integer and its value is 100. Name of second macro is real, its value is 105.50. Now I am going to define third macro, whose name is character and its replacement value is capital A. Now I am going to define fourth macro, whose name is string and its replacement value is Sanjay. So this way I have created four macros. Name of four macros are integer, real and character and string. And their replacement values are mentioned with them. Now I am going to define main function so that I can demonstrate you how you can use these macros. So now I am going to implement printf statements. So you can see I have used first macro, that is integer here. This integer macro will be replaced automatically with the value 100. While I will be compiling this code, so that 100 will be displayed on output screen. Now I am going to use another macro whose name is real. So similar to integer, this real macro will be replaced with 105.50 and that will be displayed on output screen. Similarly, this character macro will be replaced and then string macro. So I have used all four macros within printf statements and these macros will be replaced with their values defined with hashDefine. So now I am going to execute these I am going to execute this program so that you can see whether they are replacing with their values or not. So I have executed the code. You can see the output. Integer is printing 100, real is printing 105.50, character is printing capital A and string is printing Sanjay. So this way I hope you have understood how we can define more than one macros with the help of hashDefine. Now, if you want to reuse these macros, like I have copied these statements and I have pasted them. So in this code, I am using a particular macro twice. So you can use a particular macro any number of time in your program. If you are using any macro more than one time, then it will be replaced that number of time. So here integer, real, character and string, all macros are used two times. So they will be replaced two times in this code. So again, I'm going to execute this code. So you can see the output. Twice, integer, real, character and string values are printed. So with the help of this output, you can understand if I am using macro more than one time, then they will be replacing their values two times. If you are using macro five times, then that macro value will be replaced five times. So you can use any macro n number of times in your program whenever you want to use its replacement value. So I hope you have understood how to create multiple macros with the help of hashDefine preprocessor in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Thank you for watching this video.